Hi guys, in this tip I want to explain to you how to use advantage of copy and paste commands introduced in FilterForge 7. There are a couple of ways to effectively use copy and paste commands. You will get most of those commands when using FilterForge as a standalone application. The first option associated with copy command is to quickly copy image from FilterForge and then to paste it in any other application. Copied image will be stored in your clipboard and you can paste it using paste command or keyboard shortcut. Here is image with rendered effect mess painter and I will go to edit copy image. You can also use keyboard shortcut, which is Control or Command plus C. Now I will switch to Adobe Illustrator. By the way, you can use any other application which is capable of pasting content stored in a clipboard of your computer. In Adobe Illustrator, I will go to Edit Paste. And here is my image with effect applied in FilterForge. Let's go back to FilterForge to explain to you how to use copy and paste commands to stack multiple filters one on top of another. In previous versions, when switching to some other group of effects and applying some other filter, like watercolor frame in this case, FilterForge will use originally imported image as input image. That's the case with version 7.2, with one small difference. Starting with version 7 of FilterForge, you can paste previously copied image with effect applied. In that case, FilterForge will use pasted image as input image and apply selected filter or effect. In this way, you can stack any amount of filters one on top of another. Let me now explain to you one more option which can be extremely useful. You can use copy and paste from other applications to import image in FilterForge. Here is one example with Photoshop as image editor, where I have open image and I am using several adjustments to adjust image. When you have a layered file in Photoshop, you can go to select all and then to use copy merged to copy flattened version of image. In case that you have only one layer, then you can use edit copy command. In this case, I want to use image with all adjustments and I will use copy merged. Let me switch to FilterForge and here I will use edit paste image. That will paste copied image and apply selected effect in FilterForge. You can also continue stacking effects after pasting image copied from Photoshop or other application. If you want to try FilterForge, then please use link below my video on YouTube. Let me give you one more tip. If you want to learn more about all new features in FilterForge 7, then please visit my blog, which is Design Easy, and search for post What's New in FilterForge 7. In body of my post, you can read more about new features and my opinion about worth of buying or upgrading to new version. There is also a section with FilterForge editions and pricing options. At the bottom of my post, you will see a list with my tutorials how to use effectively many of FilterForge capabilities. There are step-by-step tutorials on how to use FilterForge to create patterns, compositions, how to create picture collages, how to convert images to realistic paintings, and lists with filters useful for some particular task like creating winter scenes. Just click on any link to open tutorial on Design Easy. Thanks for watching and cheers! If you find my tutorials useful, please subscribe to my channel on YouTube and share my videos with your friends.